Joining us now, Sergeant Mark Mitchell Jr., a U.S. Army vet, and Compeer has really helped you, right, Sergeant?
Yes, ma'am. Compeer has been great. Actually, it's been the foundation for myself, many other veterans, and especially my family. It's been the foundation to live a better life, to have something to look forward for tomorrow. Compeer has given me a new perspective on life, that there is things out there for veterans and people in the community to be a part of, and to actually feel like you're part of a team, one big family. I tell people when I'm recruiting them to come to Compeer, I said, you know, hey, Compeer, it saved my life, you know, coming home as a veteran. So I try to help other veterans by showing them the great foundation and great leadership that Compeer has in the PFC Dwyer program.
Now, before you found, or actually I think you said your wife found Compeer for you, before you discovered it, what was your life like? What challenges were you facing?
Well, I just didn't want to get out. I didn't want to really, I just wanted to be a, you know, stay-at-home dad. I was 100% retired. I was young, so I was really in a dark spot. I didn't want to be out there because I wasn't in the workforce. You know, unemployability, all those good things from the VA. So my wife, seeing that Compeer was doing golf, I'm actually on the golf course now, and golf has always been therapy for me, even when I got injured overseas. Part of my prescription for therapy was to go out golfing at Fort Hood, Texas. So she seen that they golfed, and she said, just give it a try. Just try golf. You know, you love to golf. Just get out there. It's other veterans. So I said, all right. You know, it's been 3 weeks you're telling me this. I've got to listen. So I went out there. I started golfing, and next thing you know, I loved it. I just said, this is everything I wanted, veterans and golf at the same time. That's how I started with Compeer. Now I actually volunteer anything that Compeer needs. You know, I owe a lot to them, I feel. So anything that I can help to volunteer, that's definitely what I do every day.
Veterans who are watching, who are maybe in the same position you were in before you found Compeer, what do you want to tell them? What's your advice to them?
Oh, I just want to tell any veteran that's listening that Compeer Corps, the PFC Dwyer program, is amazing. It's a blessing. I know a lot of us, you know, feel that we're disengaged from, you know, the civilian sector. But, you know, when you come to the PFC Dwyer program in Compeer, it's like family. Nobody asks questions. Everybody knows what everybody has gone through. It's all camaraderie. Wives know wives. Kids know kids. It's great networking for help around the house or finding a job. It's just one big happy family. And I promise that any veterans that come to Compeer, your family will benefit 110%, just like yourself.
Excellent. Thank you so much for taking time off the golf course for us while you're on the golf course.
Thank you, ma'am. I appreciate it so much. You take care.
You too. Have a good game. Well, Compeer is just one of the organizations we're highlighting over the next 2 months. News 8 is putting Rochester first with United Way. We're asking you to help support local organizations. All you have to do is text Rochester First to 41444 or visit rochesterfirst.com now.